This is the Bocco for the Bocco Pizzeria. Today we make it special for the April Fools. We call it the Confuso because we don't know what it is.
But it tastes good.
How we make a Confuso? Like this. We take a tostada like this. We put it on the plate like that. We put a butter bean burger, nice and hot and spicy, on the tostada like so. Then we add the cheese. I like the special smoky cheese. It's a family recipe. I made it.
It's a good.
Then we add a sauce. This is the magic sauce. It's a friend recipe. I made it.
It's a good.
Then we add a nice juicy pickle. So nice and juicy. I not make it.
But it's a good.
And then we take an egg, fried up all nice and tasty. And then we put the other tostada on the top. And then we serve out fresh on the plate with the napkin. It's a good. So come on now, Bocco Pizzeria. I make you a Confuso, okay?
It's a good.